season brings with it an undeniable new era for Tottenham Hotspur. Harry Kane's departure to Bayern and Heung-min Son's instatement as the new captain marks the end of a legacy that cannot be matched. But with Ange Postecoglou's first Premier League game in charge comes a great hope for an attacking, thrilling style of football. Five in the middle for Spurs. Madison in, what a delivery, great goal! It is a link-up of the two new vice-captains! Romero finds the back of the net and Spurs lead the game early. It's the first goal of the new season. That head injury earlier, he was there to meet it. Is he onside here? They'll have to check this. Great delivery by Madison. Well met by Romero. Goes out to Jensen instead. Just beyond Norgaard, Emerson Royal with a big tackle. Wissa. Buemo! Vicario with his first save of the game. Brentford looking for a swift response. They kept coming. Spurs just could not get it away from the area. Good parry from Vicario to put it behind for a corner. Buemo hangs it up. Spurs have been caught out by this. Collins on by Hickey. And an acrobatic effort from Wissa. Brentford. Henry. Buemo, some move this from Brentford. Have they got a penalty? Son was back there, not given by Robert Jones. Mathias Jensen with the cutback. Much contact, there's a bit of contact on the ankle of Jensen. And he is being sent to the monitor, the referee. So Brentford might have a penalty here. Eight. That's where the touch is. Penalty kick, Brentford. Son penalised and a chance. Brentford's regular penalty taker is Ivan Toney. Buemo steps up now and scores. Referee's being less tolerant of any back chat this season. Henry. Cuts it back well. Vicario can't keep it out. There was a deflection. Brentford have come from behind to lead through Wissa. Garen Wissa, like Buemo, scored in the win at Spurs last season. And he was just completely unmarked here on the edge of the area. Van de Ven instinctively stuck out a leg. But that flicked it over the top of Vicario. Brentford 2, Spurs 1. Some Royale, Basuma, let's go back to the Brazilian. Madison did keep it. Emerson Royale, brilliant goal! Where did that come from? A rocket from Royale! An equaliser in first half added time. Celebrations with the away end. Brentford 2, Spurs 2. Excellent from Emerson Royale. Brentford were just struggling to clear this properly and Spurs were persistent and patient. Madison somehow kept hold of it here. And while he was on the ground appealing for a free kick, Emerson Royale took over. The fullbacks encouraged to come in field, and perhaps this is why. The kind of goal that will really please Ange Postecoglou. First of the season for Emerson Royal. Early ball, Brentford know to play it. Henry knows to make that run. Great ball. Oh, what a miss. Buemo over the bar. Brentford could have been ahead again. It's a ball that's brought them so much joy here, Brentford. This ball into their left-hand channel. And the quality of delivery from Henry is outstanding. Could not have been better. To tuck that away for his second of the game. Lovely turn by Maddison. Out to Son. Away from Hickey. Maddison. Good vision to find Kulusevski. Time, space, left foot from Maddison. This one held on to by Flecken. Veliz, the Argentinian. Signed from Rosario. Van de Ven straight into the mix. Wissa. Vicario parries it out, has to get back to his feet again. And he does to keep up Damsgaard. Fabulous chance for Brentford. It's another clever ball into that left channel. Janot went early with it. Damsgaard is yet to score for Brentford. Kulusevski. He drives for goal. Where will it break to Son? Kept out by Flecken. Keeps going here. Van de Ven looking for a debut goal. Ran out to Son in time and space. Good work from Kulusevski. But it wasn't a clean connection. Hit it into the ground, Son. Managed to recycle it, Van de Ven. Wild and over. But in the 15 minutes since the restart, there has been a purpose about Spurs. Oh, clever from Basuma. Plays in Maddison. Richarlison! Good save by Flecken. This is splendid work by Basuma. Madison's way to pass was excellent.